A couple whose marriage was labelled a sham by Immigration New Zealand have been reunited after being forced to spend nearly 3 years apart. Lisa Tupara Singh's husband, Ranjit, was refused entry to New Zealand amid claims their six-year marriage was a sham. She stormed Parliament last year, begging ministers for help. And last night, after 2 years and 9 months apart, the couple was reunited.
We can start a new life, we can carry on.
The Immigration Department hasn't commented on the case.